Good afternoon, po. You have heard the selection criteria that was set for the search of the one candidate who can give us the good governance that we deserve. It's not only the so-called winnability that's under consideration. Character, capability, and track record are also well considered. You have as well listened to the problems and urgent concerns that Filipinos are hoping the next leader will address. Some have offered solutions that they hope can be adopted as part of the next administration's priorities. Consultations with different sectors are ongoing. We have heard from the youth, women, farmers, OFWs, the health experts, and many others. They are eager to participate in this drive for national recovery. So the task at hand is to reveal the list of men and women who agreed to be part of the field of nominees. They have participated in dialogues with 1SAMBAYAN, and all have agreed to unite under one presidential candidate. From these choices, 1SAMBAYAN, the coalition members, and eventually the public, can have a say on who they believe will usher in the changes they hope for. Here po are the possible 1SAMBAYAN candidates for president and vice president in the May 2022 elections. Vice President Lenny Robredo, Senator Sonny Trillanes, Senator Grace Poe, Brother Eddie Villanueva, Attorney Chel Diokno, Congresswoman Vilma Santos Recto.